what's going on, y'all?
Mommy, I'm farting.
Y'all speak.
Hi.
Let me put this up real quick. Watch out, step forward. Step up there, step up from there. You guys put my cocktail up.
It's a cocktail?
It's a juice.
It's a juice.
Juice, baby.
Look,
my juice up.
Hi everyone. Oh my god, stop it. You're going to choke me.
Stop it.
Hi everyone.
Look at my hair.
Look at her. Tell them who did your hair.
Daddy.
Daddy.
Daddy. Hey, what's going on, everybody?
Daddy's in right here. It looks
turn around so they can see it. Turn around so they can see your hair. Tell them who did it.
Daddy!
What's going on, y'all? So I jack of all trades. I do the kids here.
Jack of all
trades. Hey, I forgot to throw this can top away. But I got a quick question. Crystal, what's going on? What's going on, Yvette? I tried that new thing that everybody was saying to open your cans this way, and it worked pretty good instead of, you know, the old traditional way we've been doing. Mom, you want to go show your hair again to everybody? Come up here, right here, stand right there. Tell them who did your hair.
Daddy!
That hasn't been my hair yet.
Daddy!
Yeah, Daddy did Melania's hair. What's going on, man?
What's that,
Mom? How everybody doing? So today what we're doing, we're making...
Pizza!
So we're gonna make...
Pizza!
You late to the game. But first of all, we got to give our cheers. And don't act like y'all ain't never drunk them before.
Wait, what did you say?
What's going on, y'all? So today,
I didn't drink nothing.
Okay, go sit it down.
I didn't drink nothing.
Well, drink some then. Go ahead and drink some. They got me all off my game, y'all. But anyway, what today what we're making is
pizza.
Pizza. So we're just making like the already crust that's already made. We're just making pizza. I got a can of tomato sauce. I'm gonna make the sauce. Something quick and easy for the kids today. So today's episode is all about making something for the kids, y'all. So what I have is I just got a little bit of butter. I'm gonna put in this pan, not a lot at all, not even a whole teaspoon full of it. So I just got a little bit of butter. I'm gonna put a little bit of fresh.
Sweet, you know.
Huh?
It's gonna taste a little bit buttery.
Yeah, just so I can cook the garlic in it. So I'm gonna cook some of this garlic down first, just a little bit of it. I got the smallest clove I could find. It's not even a big clove. I'm just gonna cook this down just a little bit, this garlic, to get some of this flavor in here. So it don't take that long at all to make the sauce because it's already pretty much made. Just get a can of tomato sauce. Where you going, babe?
My dog got sneeze.
But anyway.
Dog got sneeze.
So just a can of tomato sauce. I put fresh garlic in there, so I'm not even gonna. I'm gonna use probably a splash, a pinch of this garlic salt. Malia, what are you doing?
Scaring me.
A splash of this garlic salt. A pinch. A pinch of the onion salt. Y'all gonna make your own pizza?
Oh.
Just a pinch of the onion salt, y'all. I got some fresh basil and some fresh oregano. I'm gonna put this in this tomato sauce also. Just a little bit.
You just opened it again.
So this is just a little bit of oregano and a little bit of basil. Just to freshen this sauce up. That's all it is. So the sauce is pretty much done already, y'all. So
the salsa? What is salsa?
Now what is salsa anyway?
The sauce. Tomato sauce, baby.
There's
tomatoes. So with the sauce, it's pretty much done. So we're about to start making the pizza. So with the sauce, you just pretty much just putting it in the pan, just heating it up a little bit, and just so the ingredients can just mix well in here together. So today, like I said, it's all about just making something quick and easy for the kid. So this can be a lunch for y'all while y'all at home.
Hi everyone, I'm going to go potty.
What are y'all talking about? We already did the introduction. Y'all late.
No,
what are y'all doing? We said hey to everybody.
We went to say it again.
Oh yeah, man, that's Fresh Basil. Yes, yes, Fresh Basil, Chris, man. Fresh Basil, Fresh Oregano. I just put a little bit in there just for taste to freshen that sauce up. So I just got that thinner now. It's pretty much already done.
That was nice.
And but the baby, what are we making?
Pizza.
That's what it is. The sauce for the pizza.
It's the sauce from the pizza.
So we're gonna get y'all
pizza.
That's it. I just got the ready dough that's already made, so we can just make our individual pizzas.
Yay, that was a start.
Daddy, is that my pizza? They're both big, Mom, so it doesn't matter.
This is Milani's. This is Malia's. And this
is the daddy's.
It's daddy's.
That's humongous.
They're all humongous, Mom, so you don't have to talk so much.
That's it.
Man, that sounds good right there. That salmon you made and the potatoes, that sounds really good.
Hi, everyone.
So, this is what I'm going to do. Y'all get y'all's phone.
We each all get a spoon. Just me and
Mom. Yeah, both of y'all get a phone.
Mom, get a spoon.
Okay.
So, what I'm going to do is put a little bit of sauce on your dough.
And then
you spread it out. Okay, Melanie?
I know that already because we made the pizza squares at our old house.
Let me put you a little bit more, just a little bit. You made pizza before too.
Yeah. So.
Right, go over a little bit more, so Malia can stand here. Okay, Malia, this is you. A little bit more. Step all the way over, baby. There you go. This is Daddy's. Daddy probably gonna have to end up make him another one. This thing kind of small for real.
We got big ones.
Well, stay inside the line, baby. It's just like coloring. Stay inside this little line here, inside the ring, okay?
She has a lot.
Yeah, there you go. You're doing an excellent job, baby.
I can't.
You want a little bit more, Malia?
Have a little bit more, Daddy.
No, you don't need no more, baby.
Yeah.
Yours is perfect. So yeah, we're just making this up. We're finna start adding our cheese and everything to it. The kids wanted, what kind of pizza did you want?
Pepperoni.
The kids wanted pepperoni pizza.
I'm doing cheese pizza now.
You sent me your brother info, man, on Facebook, and I was looking at that food like, golly, you know good well. Your food look real good. Cause I ain't no chef. I ain't been to no school. Did nothing. I just cook at the house. I just got my own little stuff here,
Daddy,
that I like to cook and eat.
I'm done.
And that's
running
it.
Around.
That's it, baby. Let me see your spoon.
Daddy, look at mine. Is mine good?
Yes, it's perfect, baby. Get your nose out of it. You're gonna put your hair in it. Next is the what? What goes
cheese.
Next? Cheese.
Daddy, I mean mine.
Baby, come over here, baby. Stay in your spot. You're in your spot. Now get you some cheese out.
Get it. What?
Get it and put it over your pizza. Spread it all the way out. Say hey, cousin Shayla.
Hey, cousin Shayla.
Melanie, I can't.
Okay, wait a minute. There you go, Melanie.
Daddy, is this right?
Yes, baby. This look perfect.
Yeah. Elisima!
Duck and lima beans, that sounds real good. You need some more cheese? Yeah, you do need some more.
I need more cheese.
Wait a minute, Malia. Wait a minute, Melanie. Wait a minute. Let Malia get hers.
You don't need more cheese. You have so much.
Okay, Malia, come on. You need a lot more.
Yeah, because I'm missing a spot.
Not you. Yours look perfect. I'll give you a little bit more in a minute.
She got too much.
Get you some cheese out. What is that, your evil laugh? Are you doing your evil laugh for everybody to see? Melania, let them hear your evil laugh.
let's hear Dad's evil laugh.
So, I got a lot of cheese. Malia got a lot of cheese. Get Melania a little more cheese. Get you a little more cheese.
We should get a little more cheese.
Say, hey, Umber. Hey, Jasmine. Hey, Miss Jasmine.
Hey, is it the one?
It's somebody named Umber and then Miss Jasmine.
Do you want to leave us in the house?
Yes, baby. Don't get no more cheese, Malia. You got too much now. Melania, how yours looking? Okay, yours perfect too. Do it again, Melania. Okay, what y'all want to put on y'all pizza?
Pepperoni.
So here's the pepperoni. So the girls wanted pepperoni for their pizza, everybody.
And I want Tristan ham and pizza.
What are you doing? Why are you talking like that?
Melania.
Be careful, Melania. Stop talking like that. Why are you talking like that?
I ate cheese.
So the girls wanted pepperoni for their pizza. Daddy wanted to be fancy, so Daddy cooked him some chicken for here. So that's why I said Daddy going to end up making another one. So I got some fresh chicken pieces I'm gonna put on here.
I'm gonna make Mickey Mouse. Look, I made Mickey Mouse.
Let's see, I made Mickey Mouse shoes.
You should make Minnie Mouse. I'm making Minnie Mouse.
So I got a couple of pieces of chicken on here.
This is Mickey. I made Minnie Mouse.
Get it? Is you about to bite my finger? Want this chicken?
I'm trying my dice. Girl, I'm trying to bite my dice finger.
You want a piece? Want a bite of piece?
No.
Oh no.
Daddy, I'm making pinky.
Cut some. Just get a couple pieces. You your whole hand in there. First, she didn't want no chicken. Now she done tasted it. Now she feel it tastes good.
Minnie Mouse.
What else should I put? Oh my God, man, that's funny.
So, what else I'm putting on my pizza? I have a little bit of bacon.
See what I made? It's my masterpiece.
Melania made a masterpiece. Hey, Mr. Smith.
Say,
hey, Mr. Smith.
Hi, look.
Y'all hear me? Say, hey, Mr. Smith.
Hey, Mr. Smith.
You have to speak to people when they come in.
Hi,
Mr. If I didn't speak to y'all, sometimes you'd be coming up kind of fast.
Yeah,
yeah. Ooh, want another piece, a little more bacon? I'll give you a little more.
I'm making Mickey Mouse eyebrows,
okay,
Daddy.
That's why you want a three pepperoni, Malia?
Yep, because I'm making Mickey Mouse.
Okay.
Daddy,
okay.
Daddy, I only have a little.
So next, Daddy is getting.
I want a
little. That's all you need. You got a bunch of pepperoni. So next, Daddy is gonna make, and I want to put some. I got tomatoes for mine.
Daddy, I need a surprise.
Ooh.
That's not even a masterpiece.
I made Mickey Mouse.
Bye, Artie.
Bye.
Who are you talking to, Melania?
I'm talking
about Artie. Who is Artie?
From a movie, from my iPad.
From the Korean.
Oh, somebody from TV. Okay.
It's from the Korean Galaxy.
So I got fresh tomatoes diced up. I have some fresh onion that I'm putting on mine. So hey, Mr. Lobster.
Hey, Mr. Lobster.
Wait, what's a lobster?
Huh? Mr. Luster. One of my old bosses.
What?
Yeah, he was one of my old bosses. Now he just old. I'm just playing, bro. I'm just playing. I'm just messing with you. But yeah, they were my old bosses. We still good friends today. When you talk to people and treat people right, remain in friends with them for a long time.
Can I get some more bacon?
Yes, baby.
I want more bacon too.
Just a little, Melania, because you have a lot of pepperoni on yours.
Yeah, you like to go.
So I'm putting some of this fresh oregano, and I'm putting some of this fresh basil on mine also.
I want to
show
you.
So when y'all making pizzas, y'all know pretty much you can put whatever you want on it. So that's enough bacon, Melania, no more.
Yeah, you have a lot of pepperoni.
And a little bit of fresh basil, so that was fresh oregano.
What are the crazy for?
You want some
ham and salad?
Yeah, y'all eating up everything.
Sorry.
So we're finna go and put these in the oven. So this is all you want on yours?
Yeah, I made Mickey Mouse.
Me too.
No, you didn't. You made.
Hold on, Melania. I get it. I'll pick it up. So this, Malia, is this all you want on your pizza?
Let me think.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Real? Is this everything you got, Milani?
Yeah. Yeah.
Make it cheese.
Malia.
Sir.
Let Milani make her own pizza and let me know what's going on with
it. Can you eat this tiny cheese?
Yes, you can eat it, baby.
Can I eat this tiny cheese? Can I eat all the
cheese on here? Say, hey, Miss BB.
Hey, Miss BB.
Say, Robbioso.
Robbioso.
Listen, I didn't say no Robbioso. I said Robbie.
Robbioso.
There you go, Robbie. Come over here so they can
Robbie
see
Robbie
you.
Robbioso. Robbioso.
That's
so
funny.
Robbioso.
Can't you hear
this
me?
This one of my friends. That's his side.
We can't tell
them
something.
Can I
tell them something?
Yes, babe. You can tell them something.
Elissimo.
Let me put mine in the
mouth. Elissimo.
Elissimo.
So let Daddy put his in the oven.
Elissimo.
You want
to
buy me
cheese?
Oh. So while the pieces are cooking, we're about to make a quick salad. So for
what's
a salad,
quick salad?
Baby, you know what a salad is. Stand over here. They can't see you when you move. Stay right there. You're moving too much. How you going to talk to them? They can't even see you. You steady moving. Milani, tell her to stop moving.
Stop moving.
She didn't hear you. Tell her again. Everybody heard you that time. So for a quick salad, I have just some romaine lettuce and some spinach. So that's what we're making with the salad. Since I had some leftover chicken, I'm going to put some of that on it. Well, first let me put some cheese on it and then top it off with
can,
everything.
Can we put some cheese on it?
Yes, I'm going to let y'all put it on it. I'm just kind of
loosen it up.
Yes, loosen it up just a little bit.
Over my head.
No, go wash your hands. You in here coughing and stuff. Melanie got it. You in here coughing like a
chick block.
Yeah. Okay. Reach in. This is what we're finna do. No, just reach your hand in there and get it. Your hands are already clean. So reach your hand in there and sprinkle it over the salad. There you go. A little more. A lot more. Reggie, what's going on, bro? How's the weather up there? We got y'all weather, man. It's raining down here.
Wait, did you peel all the cheese? Ew.
Well, yeah. Just put your hand there and put something in there. Just drop it in there.
Yeah.
And just spread it around. There you go. Not hot. Wait. Y'all going to overboard now. Melanie,
sure.
Just put something in there. Just put it in there. You're going overboard.
It looks
you're trying
like
to do
ranch.
Too much.
It looks like ranch, does it?
Y'all see.
It's raining. It's raining.
Drop it, Malia.
It's raining cheese.
Y'all making a mess. Y'all making a mess. Melani, you don't have to spread out your hand. Just drop it on there like that, like y'all was doing. Just drop it on and get more. That's all you have to do, baby. Malia, stop. Wait till she finish. There you go. Wait a minute, Melani. Let her put it on there. Now, what y'all cooking at the house? What y'all drinking on? I know it's only Wednesday, but it's happy hour for most of y'all already.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Tip, hey, Shantae. Okay, Daddy gonna put the rest on. Daddy gonna put the rest on, baby. Oh, it's Thursday in Korea. Yep, that's right. I forgot. And you don't drink nothing either, BB, so I know you ain't got nothing going on over there.
Can we help you?
Hey, put some of the chicken on there. Leslie, what's going on?
Can you eat some chicken?
Hey, Leslie.
Hey, Leslie.
Some chicken.
Hey, Tasha.
Hey, Tasha.
Can I eat this chicken?
Yeah, you can eat it, baby.
Mm.
Okay, now both of y'all go wash your hands. You put your whole hand in your mouth just to put a piece of chicken in. Just work, I know. Are you at work now, BB? Because it's what? If it's 5 something for us, so it's like 6 or 7 in the morning for you. So you're getting ready for work. Okay, thanks for watching while you get ready for work. You staying in Korea another 2 years? Are you for real? Is your husband coming over? What y'all got going on? Two more years? You must have got over there and start loving it. That's the only thing I can think of. Oh, Wayne, come. Okay, yeah. It's pretty cool then. Because it's not a bad assignment, you know. Career is a great assignment. I really enjoyed it. Y'all sprinkle some of this bacon over the salad.
Bacon. Mom, why are your hands wet?
So we're just making a quick salad, y'all. Why do you keep eating all the ingredients? We ain't gonna have no ingredients for the food. Okay, I got it. Okay, watch out. So what else we're putting on this salad is...
some craisins.
Some craisins.
Get some nuts. Can we help?
Y'all keep putting y'all hand in y'all mouth. Nope. Y'all don't know how to eat y'all food without putting your hand all the way in your mouth.
I'm gonna do it. Me either.
You just ready to get your dog over there, that's all.
You won't do it. What were you waiting for?
Oh, Reed. Fort Stewart. Fort Stewart is coming back in November. What you mean? Are you going to Fort Stewart and coming back in November? Okay.
What are you doing, Mom?
I got a little bit of pecans we putting on here.
Yes.
Mother, they can't see you. You keep getting in the corner, baby.
No,
don't blame it on Melanie. It's you.
Melanie, no.
Stand right there, Melanie, so they can see you. They don't want to see me. They want to see y'all. And then y'all keep disappearing.
We're not putting the ingredients in it because we keep eating it.
Y'all keep eating all the ingredients.
Yeah.
Y'all want a couple of pecans?
Yes.
Put a couple of pecans in there.
Yummy.
And like I said, the pieces are smelling delicious. They're almost done.
Oh, yeah. Daddy has his tray all by himself.
And the last thing I'm putting in this salad is a little bit of apple. I'm going to chop up some apple real quick and put it in the salad.
That little color, mine.
Let me use this bowl here to put the apple in once I chop it up.
I love.
Daddy,
I just drop it in my mouth.
Oh, you dropped it in your mouth this time.
I did.
Hey.
Look at this.
Do I have any, so let me tell y'all why I did Melanie's hair. So, last week when I went to get my hair cut, I made an appointment for the girls to get their hair cut. And the idea was for me to go up there and I asked for two beauticians.
Uh-huh.
Girl, be quiet. I'm talking now. So, last week I asked for two beauticians. So they can do the girl's hair. So they were like, hey, we got one person. They can do the hair. I said, hey, Miss Nikita.
Hey, Miss Nikita.
I'm going to ask for two beauticians. So I took the girls there to their appointment on Monday. Monday was the girl's appointment. So I took the girls to their hair appointment on Monday. Y'all know we got coronavirus and COVID-19 and everything going on. And I know that too. But when I took the girls to their appointment, the beautician was like, okay, I'm finna take her back. But we're usually gonna let people stay in here because of COVID-19. But you can have a seat. I understand that, the COVID-19 and everything going on. I just was literally paying for my time because y'all can see that I know how to. Melania, I'm talking, baby. Y'all can see that I can do the girls' hair pretty decent. Melania, show them your hair. Come over here, they can't see you. Right there. Y'all can see I can do the girl's hair pretty good. Baby, give me a minute. Let me talk. So y'all can see I can do the girl's hair. No, I'm not going to give you the apple, baby. We're going to eat dinner, so okay?
No, this part.
Just the peel?
Yeah.
Yes, you can have it. No, you said, so now you want the apple peel.
I'm hungry.
We're going to eat dinner. Here. So I take the girls to their hair appointment, and when I go sit down after the beautician tell me that, you know, I'm going to sit and wait, I'm sitting over there waiting, and not even a minute later, she come by and tell me the owner of the shop said, the girls can stay inside, the one that's getting their hair done, but the other two of you have to leave and wait outside in the car. I was like, excuse me? They told me I had to leave out of the place and just let one of my daughters stay in while the other one, while me and the other child going to sit in the car and wait. I'm like, who in their right mind finna leave a child in a beauty salon that they've never been to before and get their hair done? If I had been to that beauty shop, stop. Daddy's got a knife in his hand, okay, baby? So you know the deal, when Daddy have a knife in his hand, you stand back, right?
And if I was,
it's Daddy a reflection.
Baby, Daddy got a knife in his hand, okay? But you know you don't reach for the reach for nothing when Daddy have a knife in his hand.
Really
hungry. Baby, we finna eat, baby. So, yeah, they asked me to step outside and wait in the car with one of my kids while the other one got their hair done. I thought that was the most, I don't want to talk negative about nobody, but I'm not going to, you know, it just made me upset that they asked me to leave. Baby, stop. It just made me upset that they asked me to leave out the beauty shop to get my kids' hair done in a shop that it was my first time going to. And the only reason I made a reservation is, like I said earlier, baby, I know, baby, thank you. The only reason I went to that shop, the only reason I put the lemon in the apple so I'm gonna turn, y'all know that already. But the only reason I took them to the shop, y'all, is pretty much to pay for my time. That's what I call it. I went paying them, I can, like, Melania, come over here again, because some of y'all just logging on and tuning in. Turn around. No, turn around and spin around. Y'all can see I can do the girl's hair. But I was just paying for my time by asking them if they can do their hair. But then they're going to ask me if I can leave out the shop while they do my baby's hair. That didn't make no sense to me.
I can see you. I can see.
What would y'all have done? So y'all go along. Y'all let me know what y'all had done. Exactly. They could have let me stand up beside the chair or something. But I just left out. I just like, nah, that's okay. Thank y'all.
Stop it, Tissy.
Y'all see the island fight? I'm about to make y'all go to the room. Y'all need me to put y'all in y'all room?
No.
Okay. Exactly. Thanks, Tasha. But, and then that was my first time going. Like I said, the only reason I went there was because it's right beside the barbershop that I go to. I got my hair cut last Monday. And I was like, okay, let me make the girl appointment so they can be kind of cute. Do you want an apple or do you want your pizza? Wait, wait. Stop begging for stuff when you know we're finna eat. Wait a minute. Let me show it to you. Move, put your hands down.
Mickey Mouse pizza.
This is your pizza. You don't know what you made? Okay.
Elissima!
So these are the girls' pizzas?
Mickey Mouse, me.
So I'm gonna let them cool down a little bit.
That was Georgia. Is it still cooking? He didn't make it.
You wouldn't have left your child? Exactly. Thank y'all. And they watching me as I'm leaving the shop, like I'm supposed to just leave my babies in there. I'm not saying that, like I said, that was my first time ever going inside of that shop, and this is Daddy's pizza.
Yeah. Okay. Can I see it? See it.
Put your hands back. Stay right there.
Oh.
I'm gonna put mine on top for a minute. The girls look perfect. I'm just gonna put mine on top. Back up, baby.
Hey, guys.
Put mine on top and cut the oven off. So it'll just cook down a little bit more. I just put the apples over here. So now I'm just gonna, y'all know I got some fresh Parmesan. I'm finna put some of this fresh Parmesan.
And what?
Stop.
Why are you grating?
Daddy,
how can you do it at the big part?
It's just be bigger piece of the cheese, baby.
So that's why you grate at the big part?
Yeah. But yeah, that's all. I just want to see y'all take on that. Don't ask me to leave my babies inside a place like that. It made me upset. Somebody told me to leave Tamika on here. She told me to leave a bad review. So, I'm
what
like, that's just crazy.
For
ask them again, baby.
What are y'all cooking for dinner?
Hey, what are y'all drinking? What are y'all cooking on? Ask Melania. Ask everybody, where are they watching from?
Where are they watching from?
They're watching from
us.
Let me get around here.
Stop it.
But yeah, let me know where y'all watching from. And thanks for those comments, y'all. Because that made me really upset for them to ask me.
Please touch my hair.
Oh, say hey, Miss. Say hey, Tasha from Georgia.
Hey, Tasha from Georgia.
Say hey, Jackie from San Antonio.
Hey, Jackie from San Antonio.
Yeah, y'all dance like that. Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. No, 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 Melania. Look at Daddy. You have to dance like this.
You don't have to dance like that, Daddy.
I got some people from Atlanta. I got people from Olive Branch, Mississippi. Olive Branch, Atlanta. Austin. Who from Austin? I can't even. Samal. Hey, Samal. Hey, niece. Y'all see that these girls? They dancing with Daddy now. That's going to be the next show
surprise.
Right there. That's going to be the next one. Dancing with Daddy. Malia, step up.
Surprise.
Malia, step up, baby. Up. Step up. That way. Malia, tell them to step up.
Step up.
Step up so that's Daddy can get by. Y'all see Daddy got a lot of sharp knives, so I don't be liking them to be standing right in front of me. And
Daddy,
right.
Daddy, I have to step down.
Hey, y'all, just so y'all know, when I'm cooking, I do not let the girls come in this vicinity at all. Only when I'm doing my lives. So I don't let kids come in my kitchen while I'm cooking. So
only whenever you're doing live.
Only when I'm doing something like this, so people can see and talk to y'all. Huh?
On Father's Day, I got...
Hold on, come over here so they can see you. They can't see you,
Father's Day, in the cabinet where he gets our oatmeal raisin for and pecans, I hid it something right beside those on Father's Day morning. I heard that on yesterday, hot day before Father's Day, and when I really saw it, and I read it,
no,
you know,
I
it
said,
I love you, Daddy.
They look really good.
Yep, so she hid me a Father's Day card.
Yeah, she's see on the refrigerator.
He's going to say, for my shout out. That's my twin brother. I didn't even see you come on here, first of all.
So y'all can
first
see
of all,
you,
when you come on, you can speak too.
So now y'all
back
can
up,
see,
baby. Back up.
Y'all can see my Father's Day card on the fridge.
Oh yeah, here we go. So she made me this Father's Day card and I put it on the fridge. Malia, when you're talking, you're backing up too much, so they can't see you.
Yeah, my and my dad's Father's Day. Yeah,
beside her.
Yeah, I forgot.
She forgot it was gonna be Father's Day.
Yeah, she forgot.
Sorry,
are
Daddy.
You gonna come on?
Sorry, Daddy.
You said sorry, Daddy.
Yes,
but
you have to come on.
Baby, I got to cut it. You don't want me to cut it?
He got this.
Back up. Melania, tell again.
He got this. He got this.
Got to enforce over here today. He got this.
He got this.
Back up, baby. Let me cut this up.
I have to duck down whenever you're putting it up, Daddy.
Okay.
Wait, are you going
to
put the knife up?
No, I'm just going to sit it right here for now.
Well, it's for salad.
I love salad. She does not like salad. I love...
Who want? Which plate y'all want?
Pink. I want pink.
Malia said it first. So Malia get the pink plate.
Could I have Mickey Mouse?
You want one or two?
Maybe two.
Maybe two?
I said maybe. I said yes.
Well, that's two. We're talking about the maybe two. I said, hey, girl. Okay, let's see that right there.
I said
Melania,
what? Right there.
You can get yours.
You get 10.
No, what kind of dressing do y'all want?
No, I want one.
You want one?
Yeah, for I can save those ones.
So you can what?
For I can save those ones.
You want to save them?
Yeah, these ones. I'm for I can eat the rest.
Who going to eat it?
Me.
Wait, are you gonna
Trail, what's up, bro? What's going on, man?
Bye.
Come here. Trail. Say, hey, Trail.
Hey, Trail.
Daddy, can you show my hair?
Can I what? Can you show him your hair? Yes. Okay, show him. Come on. No. You back up. Stand right there and show him. Tell him, look at my hair. Okay. No, you have to turn around and talk to him. Turn around and tell him.
Look at my hair.
Okay, now
No. You have to say, hey, everyone, look at my hair.
Hey, everyone, look at my hair.
No, turn around.
Stop
it. Keep turning around so they can see the
sides,
too.
Now tell them who did it.
Daddy.
Booyah.
Touch him.
Stop it.
So they know who is it.
Okay, so let me get y'all some of this salad.
Wait, are you on there,
guys, have a little bit.
Who's getting the pink one?
Me.
Melania, get the pink bowl since you got the pink plate.
You're getting the red one.
Who are you thinking the red one?
I only want a little bit.
Oh, you want a little bit?
Daddy, are you going to eat ranch dressing?
Yeah, Melania ain't going to eat a lot of it. Yeah, I'll get you some ranch dressing, baby.
Wait, with the cheese. I never ate ranch dressing with cheese.
What y'all cooking for dinner tonight, y'all? I thought one person told me what they cooking for dinner.
Malia.
Malia, ask them what they cooking. Come over here so they can see you. And ask them what they cooking. No, what? You ain't got the yell. Just ask them.
What are y'all cooking for dinner?
Thank y'all. Burritos and ooh, that sounds good right there.
Burritos.
So y'all come over here. Y'all ready to eat your pizza?
We're ready to dive in and eat our pizza.
Y'all keep walking off too far. They can't see y'all. You about to
fall. We're ready to dive in and eat the pizza.
So, give them a taste and let them see y'all eat it. Stay right here, Melania. Stay right here.
I'm gonna eat the one with bacon. Leftover.
What was? It's still hot. Okay, just blow it on. Just let it sit there for a minute. Is it delicious?
I love bacon.
Hot dogs. Oh God.
I want a hot dog.
You want a hot dog? Somebody said you want a hot dog. Say we got pizza. Nothing. Shayla, come on now. You got a house. You gotta feed them. Well, they grown, so they feed themselves on them. But yeah, the girls are liking the Malia liking hers. Melania, have you tasted your pizza yet?
No, it's too hot.
You finished up your leftovers yesterday. Where you going?
I'm gonna take it to my lovely table.
You wanna take it to the lovely table?
Where's my
They don't like to eat just standing up. You know, I'm getting military for the last I don't know how long. Here, get you some ranch. Y'all finna drink out of those things over there.
Okay.
So let me taste my pizza. I'm gonna cut the girls up and everything.
Take yours up.
I'm gonna cut the girls' pizza up. So let me taste it. See how mine tastes.
Was this drawer fighting me for nothing?
Yes, baby, before you dress.
Daddy, did you know your drawer won't open after I'm trying to open it?
Baby, this drawer opened just fine. You got to put some muscle behind it, that's all.
Yeah, I don't have my muscle.
Why, how much salad dressing have you put on?
That's enough, Melania.
You put on it looks like
you got 3 pieces of lettuce in there. You want to use all that dressing. Fried green tomatoes. Ooh, that sounds so good right there, man.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Daddy, I only picked three.
Did you say some instant noodles? Sis. Some instant noodles? Come on now.
Daddy, did you know I only picked 3 gloves on?
Okay, baby.
That's all I needed, just 3 gloves.
Zara, what's going on? Dre, what's going on?
Oh my God.
Mashed potatoes, fried chicken, corn on the cob. Ooh, that sounds real good. Where are you stationed at now anyway? Hey, for all y'all that got kids, my kids' age, I just need to get a consensus. What do y'all kids be doing? Because my kids will be like, Daddy. I'll be like, yes, baby. Look. Do everybody got kids
Daddy.
Do that? No, we're not finna do that right now. But do y'all, but do all y'all kids be doing that too? Puerto Rico? Oh yeah. I need to come back to Puerto Rico. I was in Puerto Rico twice last year.
Oh my God, you're so funny.
But yeah, just let me know. I'll be sitting up. It don't matter what I'm doing. Ugh. These jokers right here, be like, daddy. I was like, yes, baby. I already know they don't want nothing. And then they be like, can you do this? Melania can't do this. I can do this. I be like, oh my God.
Dad, can you do this? Cocker!
They can't see you right there. Do it again.
Can you do cocker?
You hurt your foot? You okay?
Yeah.
Let me see. You okay?
Yeah.
Give me a kiss.
I love her
diary. I haven't even tasted my food. No, but let me taste this right here.
Well, let me taste my ranch dressing.
Ew.
Thanks so much. Yeah. Adorable. Exactly, Anika. Exactly. Watch this. Daddy. And then they'll never talk until I start talking. I'll be sitting on the couch doing something. And as soon as the phone ring, it's like, daddy. Can I answer the phone? But you know what, though? I love it.
Daddy?
See?
Can I tell them something?
Yes, baby.
Wait. I forgot.
I cooked this chicken earlier, y'all, and I seasoned it really well and cooked it in some olive oil. Gosh. It is really good. It's really good. And then, like I said, on my pizza, I put the chicken, bacon, tomatoes, red onions, fresh oregano, fresh basil, and that's what I got on my pizza. And it is absolutely stunning. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. Who are you trying to rush? First of all. Who in charge?
Daddy.
Who?
Daddy.
No. What's my name? Thomas. The who?
The Thomas.
The King?
Mom, why did you just say Daddy's real name?
My real name ain't Thomas. It's the King. Okay? So what's Daddy's name?
King.
So when the King is talking, so what do y'all have to do? Okay. So now you can talk, Malia. Come on, tell him.
Mom put six globs on her salad. Whatever.
You okay?
She put six globs on her salad. Whatever. She only had three pieces.
And.
Exactly. You said your 18-year-old. Come on now. When they 18, they be trying to ask you for stuff, so you can be like, "Yeah, get out of my face." So yeah, that's what them older ones be doing. They be trying to get you out of their face. White grape, Ciroc, white cranberry, and a little splash of grenadine. That's what I'm drinking on.
The pizza's really cheesy. It's so good.
Wait, did you like your pizza? I want to hear you.
All right.
Let's see where Dad buys his pizza.
But yeah, this pizza is really good, y'all.
How does it taste? Cheesy?
It's super cheesy and creamy.
Yeah, it is.
The sauce is just right, like y'all saw. I made that sauce.
Dwayne,
what's going on, bro?
I like it.
Paul, what's going on, brother?
They like the cheese in here. Because we put too much cheese on
it. It's delicious, though.
Yeah, we like.
So what we did today was, we just made a quick pizza and a quick salad, y'all. So today was something short and sweet, something that y'all can do at home. I got some ready... pizza crust. The girls got wanted pepperoni pizza, so the girls got pepperoni pizza. Mm-hmm.
I got you.
That's what they wanted. What I made was like a chicken bacon. So I had chicken bacon, diced tomatoes, onion, fresh oregano, fresh basil. And I was supposed to have put some of this chopped up some of this spinach and put on it. Once, soon as it came out the oven, so it can kind of melt down on the cheese. But I forgot about that because I've been talking so much. But that's what I made for myself.
There's only one kind of cheese in here.
Did you eat all the cheese off the bread? You should have just asked for melted cheese then.
Melted cheese?
That's how they eat, y'all. But yeah, what are y'all doing for dinner? The girls and I are about done, you know, got this. Yeah, look, a quick supreme, brother.
Yeah, well,
sounds weird.
You got it!
But I wanted, the original idea was for me to grill my chicken outside this earlier today. But it's been raining here all day, y'all. It's been raining here all day, so I just got me and the girls to make quick pizza and a salad. You know, I used the chicken, apples, raisins. You can use walnuts, you can use pecans, you can use the sliced toasted almonds if you want to do that. Exactly, kids love the cheese, bro. Thanks for watching, Tasha. But yeah, we're about to finish eating. I'm about to fix me a salad. Okay. I'm about to sit down and go in,
I'm
y'all.
I'm about to get a paper towel and kill that bug.
And we're about to have fun. So, it's raining. I don't know what's going on with this doggone weather, y'all. Everybody I talked to today said it's been raining where they are. But,
who's the bug got, Daddy?
The one, what's going on, man? I'm about to log off, man. But anyway, we made pizzas, y'all can see them. That's it. We made pizza and a nice salad. I ain't even show y'all the salad, but this was the salad that we made. Quick and easy spinach, romaine. I put some of the chicken pieces in there. Fresh mozzarella, fresh parmesan, onion. No, I didn't put onion in there because the girls ain't gonna eat it with the onion in there. But yeah. I holler at y'all. Thank y'all for watching. And I'll see y'all next week. Wednesdays all the day. Wednesdays at 5:30. That's what they go live. So y'all girls come and say goodbye.
Bye, everyone.
That was my part while I was waiting for in this kitchen the whole entire time. My
okay,
life,
just don't do the handshake.
Come on, Mom.
Come on, what are you doing?
Come on.
So that's the handshake. Y'all know I can't dance, so don't be looking at me like I'm crazy because I'm dancing. Y'all know I can't dance, so I'll see y'all next week. Love y'all, and thank everybody for watching. And if you're still on here, hit that share button.
My daddy said,
love y'all.
My daddy said, y'all.